The more you care about something, the harder it is to get it done. I'm so excited to finally share the 4 types of journals I use with hope to inspire and encourage you to start one for yourself. You see, journaling daily is a great habit if you want to be successful, improve everything you do, and build a life you desire. It has a lot of benefits and it's not that hard to do. Here are the 4 best types of journals I use. Gratitude journal, diary or reflective, bullet journal, morning pages, or stream of consciousness. I'll give you a brief overview on each one of them, so let's get started. The first one on the list is the gratitude journal. I put this one first because it's a super simple, quick, and effective way to adopt a more positive outlook on life, start appreciating what you already have, and be happier as a result. Humans are quite ungrateful creatures. We tend to take things for granted, even if we were dying to have that exact same thing 2 weeks ago. Thank the hedonic treadmill for that, and I'll make a separate video on that topic as well. But for now, let's continue with this one. The gratitude journal will make you pay extra attention to even the smallest things in life, like the wind in your face, the smell of the trees, the great food you eat. You get the idea. And all you need to get started is pen and paper. I prefer to do it by hand, because I love writing and it's more natural that way. You can do it on your smartphone too. Here is what you do. Each morning you write 5 things you're grateful for in your life in general. And each night you write 5 things you're grateful for that happen in the day. It doesn't matter how small they are. Don't concern yourself with proper grammar or neat handwriting. All that matters is that you write 5 things. For example, yesterday I bought a new notebook. And the feeling I got when I started writing on the first page was priceless. And that was one entry in my gratitude journal. So, you write 5 things you're grateful for. And even more if you can. But there's a catch. You can't repeat the same things over and over. Because the whole point is to make your brain pay extra attention to the positive things in your life. And if you repeat the same things over and over, you'll start to do it automatically without putting any thought in it. And that's something you want to avoid at any cost. I don't know what else to add here. It's really that simple. Try it out and see for yourself. Next one on the list is probably the one you picture in your mind whenever you hear the word journal. It's a diary or the reflective type of journal where you write about situations and events that happened to you. You can write about what happened, how you reacted, how you felt, and how you wish to react and feel. It's a great way to get to know yourself better. This one is the first type of journal I started, and here's a short story how. The year is 2015, and I'm reading something from Brian Tracy, and I still remember the words that hit me. If you want to be successful, you should find out what successful people do and do the same things until you get the same result. I was like, and I immediately started researching what successful people do. And what I found out is that most of them are keeping a journal. So me being me, I decided to try that one too. I was struggling for a few months to make it as a habit and I was doing it on and off. I wasn't very consistent with it until my girlfriend at the time gave me this. This was the extra motivation I needed. I mean, I still was skipping some days here and there, but I was much more consistent with it. If you want to see a video on the benefits of keeping a diary, I have linked down below. I also plan to create a whole video on how to keep a journal, so if you want to see that one, subscribe and hit the bell as well, so you won't miss it. Next is the bullet journal, which is the best thing I discovered this year. Right now I'm most excited about this type of journal because it can help you to organize and improve your life at a very rapid pace. As Ryder, its creator says, the bullet journal is an analog system created to track your past, organize the present, and plan for the future. It's a great way to empty your mind by getting all of your thoughts, ideas, and to-dos out of your head into a notebook in a highly organized way. This will help you to stay focused on what really matters, and that will largely improve your productivity. But what it is? A to-do list? A diary? A planner? Well, the cool thing is, it's all of that and much more. Your bullet journal will be the place to keep your bucket list, life goals, milestones, places to visit, favorite quotes, projects, you name it. And the best thing is, you have a simple structure to follow. And at the same time, you have all the freedom to customize it to fit your need. You have the power to create the exact journal you need. Bullet journal deserves a whole video, and I'll make it and put it in the playlist. But for now, you can learn how to bullet journal by clicking the link in the description. As you can see, this guide is super simple, organized, clear and concise, filled with examples, and that makes it perfect for beginners. I'm so excited about this type of journal that one of my friends even made a joke about it, where you have some random dude telling me, "Hey man, my head hurts," and I go like, "Told you man, bullet journal." Okay, joke aside, last one on the list are the morning pages or stream of consciousness invented by Julia Cameron. Morning pages are a great way to empty your mind, express yourself completely without filters, and glimpse into your subconscious. You can let your deepest thoughts, dreams, fears and worries out and feel a sense of calm starting the day with a clear state of mind. It's a great way to reduce the stress and take time just for yourself without feeling rushed and uncover new ideas and solutions to problems. I left this one for last because it's the hardest one to pull on a consistent basis. You see, completing this exercise can take up to an hour, and good luck if someone finds it. The whole idea is to write out exactly 3 whole A4 pages after waking up without taking any breaks. You don't stop to analyze or correct what you write. You don't care about grammar or neat handwriting. You just let your pen write as your thoughts come. Try to keep writing no matter what. Even if you don't know what to write, you can write exactly that. I don't know what to write. The hard part is the start. I always start with how much I love writing, and after a few lines the words start coming out. Thoughts you didn't even knew that you had will start popping out. I really love writing this one because it improves my writing and the way I express myself. But I'll mention once again, be careful where you keep it, because it can contain thoughts that can scare even you. Try this one too, but leave it for last.